of the biggest challenges in our region and in our country is that we have conflicts that have been frozen for decades, for years, and it's really hard to right now start building peace and the peace process. And the more time goes, it's becoming even harder. So I think we have to act fast and act today.